Hi, I'm Royce with Phoenix Fabrication, and today I'd like to talk to you about one of our new products. Here we have our 55-gallon yellow grease container. You'll notice what we did was we took a standard size 55-gallon drum, and we fabricated a lid system on top. Furthermore, what we did was, on all 55-gallon drums, they have the two port. You have your smaller and your larger port. What we did was, we took a 2-inch black pipe, and we welded it onto the back port. That's where you would pump your oil out of. We also put a cap on it, allowing you to put a lock on it, making it theft-proof. Now, you'll notice on our lid system here, we have our lid on a hinge. Now, the reason we put this on a hinge is a lot of people use 55-gallon drums in this industry because they're cheap and they don't cost a lot of money. So, what they normally do is they'll just have a 55-gallon drum with a lid on it. The problem with that is if the lid was to blow off from the wind or if an employee forgot to put it back on, you now have a potential problem with rain or other things going into your can. Sometimes people throw trash in them. I mean, there's a number of things that could happen with that. So, what we did was, we have a hinge. Furthermore, you'll notice on the inside, we've actually fabricated holes in our system here, and what this allows us to do is to catch all of the larger particles. Anything like bones, food, gloves, anything like that, we caught up here. That way, inside of your 55-gallon drum, you're left with just oil. So, that allows you to put the lid back down. The last feature on this can, and you'll notice, is on the bottom of the can, we have 14-gauge metal feet all the way around the can. Now, the reason we do that is so that when your can is in the field, it is not actually touching the bottom of wherever you're placing it. So the bottom of the can won't actually rust out, because most 55-gallon drums are between 16 and 22-gauge metal. So we put 14-gauge steel on the bottom to raise it up so that the bottom of the tank will not rust out. That concludes our 55-gallon drum. Thank you.